I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to optimize your Plex Media Server database. If you're a Plex user, you know how important it is to keep your media server running smoothly. Over time, as you add and remove media, your database can become cluttered, leading to slower performance and longer loading times. By optimizing your Plex database, you can improve the responsiveness of your server, ensuring quicker access to your media and maintaining a better overall streaming experience. So, if you're ready to enhance your streaming experience and keep your Plex Media Server in top shape, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.plex.tv, and then sign into your Plex account. You'll land on your Plex home screen. Step 2. Click the settings icon in the top right corner of the screen. Your Plex settings menu opens. Step 3. Scroll down to the Manage section on the left side of the screen and then click Troubleshooting in this menu. The Plex Troubleshooting menu opens on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Click Optimize Database. A spinning icon will show up on the button and will be present while your Plex Media Server database is being optimized. A message will be displayed when the optimization process is complete. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.